Hey everyone, it's Erik from MAPerformance.com. Today, I'm going to be showing you our brand new cold air intake system for your 2015 EcoBoost Mustang. I will explain the features and benefits and have our lead fabricator Andrew show you how easy it is to install in your own Mustang. Additionally, we'll share some sound clips and final dyno results. Our intake was designed for maximum flow using a one-piece, 3-inch Mandrel Bent stainless steel pipe. This exact design was tested and proven against numerous other options you might see on the market, including a few 3.5-inch piping designs and cold air box intake designs. We also tested these designs with other materials like aluminum, but had the best results with reducing heat soak using the design made from 304 stainless steel. Our intake kit comes complete with all the hardware needed and does not require tuning. Installation is simple and can be completed with just a few hand tools. Now, check out how to install this intake. It shouldn't take very long at all. Here's everything you need to get this job completed from start to finish. First, remember to disconnect the battery. Even though this is only an intake, we typically advise you to do so for any job. Do so by disconnecting the negative battery terminal, located under the passenger side cowl cover. Next, we're going to remove the old air box. With pliers, disconnect the blow-off valve recirculation hose from the intake tube. Detach the PCV disconnect hose by releasing the gray retainer clip and pulling the hose up. With a 7mm socket, loosen the hose clamp connecting the intake to the turbo, along with the clamp to the airbox. Remove the intake tube as a whole. Disconnect the air temp sensor by twisting counterclockwise and pulling out. Also, pull out the tree mount zip ties securing the wires to the airbox. Remove the 10mm bolt securing the airbox to the fender well. Remove intake box along with fender nut. Once the old intake is fully removed, you can start the install of your new one. Inspect your filter and intake for debris before install. Begin by simply placing the included air filter in the space in front of the wheel well. This will make attaching it to the intake pipe possible later. Attach the coupler with clamps to the end of the intake with the tube fittings. Be extra careful because the blow-off valve has a delicate electrical connection on it. Slide the tube in carefully just past the turbo until the filter end clears the support. With the filter in place, slide it onto the intake tube and tighten the supplied clamp onto the filter. Connect the intake tube to the turbo inlet and tighten the clamp. Make sure the ground loop is attached from the bottom side of the intake tube bracket and mounts over the slots, securing the intake tube and ground with the same lower bolt. Install the air temp sensor by pushing in and twisting clockwise until it is snug. Reconnect the PCV hose and blow-off valve recirculation hose. Double-check every clamp and bolt. Wiggle the intake to assure fitment and reconnect the battery ground. That will complete the install. We perform numerous dyno tests on our intake to get the most out of your 2015 EcoBoost Mustang. Check out the resulting power gains. As you can see, this intake is really going to make a difference in both tone and power on your car. It is easy to install and looks great. We feel we've created the best sounding, best performing intake upgrade available for the EcoBoost Mustang platform, but we'd love to hear what you think too. That wraps up the Modern Automotive Performance intake for the 2015 EcoBoost Mustang. Stay tuned for more exciting upgrades to this car and subscribe for more awesome videos and plenty other updates at maperformance.com. Like the video and shoot us some comments to let us know what you think.